Hi, everybody. I'm Steve from the Heroes of the Storm Battlegrounds team. The team has been busier than ever recently with Alterac Pass and then Hanamura Temple, and today we're talking about the Garden of Terror rework, which we hope to put in your hands soon. The team really likes the theme and fantasy of Garden of Terror, but we understand that some of its gameplay mechanics can provide some opportunities for frustration for a lot of players. This reworked version of the map seeks to remove those frustrations by relying on some familiar gameplay mechanics. Let's take a look.
Gone are the day-night cycle and the Garden Terror vehicle. Spread across the new gardens are 6 seed spawning locations. Occasionally, a seed will emerge at one of these locations, guarded by a set of Shambler defenders. Once the Shamblers are dispatched, the seed can be channeled and gathered by either team. Seeds will continue to spawn in this manner until either team gathers 3 in total, closing out the objective and initiating its reward. When the third seed is gathered, 3 Garden Terrors will immediately spawn and burrow to the front line of the winning team's lanes, bolstering their pushing efforts. To further their forward momentum, these new Terrors utilize the familiar Overgrowth ability, which disables enemy towns, as well as a large AoE stomp attack. Once summoned, the Terrors continue to push down their lanes until they are destroyed or claim victory at the enemy's core. If all Terrors are defeated, the battleground will experience a brief reprieve before the seed phase returns and the race to acquire 3 starts all over again. The seed event should be very familiar to players who enjoy Cursed Hollow, and we can expect a lot of the same strategies to come into play. Likewise, the Garden Terrors themselves are reminiscent of web weavers from Tomb of the Spider Queen and should be dealt with accordingly. Keep in mind, the mercenaries on this battleground are largely unchanged and remain an important step toward victory. Timing a combined attack on a seed location will almost always involve taking 1 or more merc camps, and mercs make excellent companions for Garden Terrors, which disable enemy fortifications. Welcome to the new Garden of Terror. We hope you enjoy what we've done to the landscaping. Let us know what you think about the changes, and we'll see you in the Nexus.